Well, breaking right now, Baltimore County police have charged a man in the shooting death of David King Jr., better known as Dee Dave. 27-year-old Calvin Fogg is now charged with first-degree murder for the death of the Baltimore rapper. Fogg is being held without bail tonight. He's also charged with attempted murder in the shooting of a second man during this incident. In January, Dee Dave was killed in a double shooting at the Kings Mills apartment complex in Essex.